up with Kylene.
Damn, the crowd is crazy.
Hello.
Say hi. Hi.
Which is not bad because the main stage is there.
Oh my god, I'm afraid of the concert!
From here on, it's going to be clips of their performances. The timestamps will be in the description below. Oh, and there'll be a personal review of the concert near to the end, so stay put. Now, Yeonjun Sprout Garden, let's rise.
I'm not afraid to die.
painted my titanies.
Bye. 아빠 우리 가족 사랑하고 불꽃꽃 친구들 사랑하고 우리 학원 쌤 누나들 친구 너무나도 사랑해요. 감사합니다.
Of the concert yesterday. So number one, for your information, I was using my phone, which is an iPhone Pro Max, and I used 4K 60, so all the videos that you saw were, that was the quality, and I zoomed into this X7. Second, I was in standing area D and my number was 460 plus, so at first I thought I would probably be cramped in the middle, but they let you to go in according to number, and people were all lining up around the barricade. So I managed to go to the area that was near to the stage barricade, and so I got somewhat a very good view of all the TXT members. Third is that they all looked so good. Oh my god. The fourth thing is that when you're in a standing area and people will cramp you from body to body, it's best that you maintain distance as much as you can with the first person, like at least like an arm distance, because in barricade people tend to go crazy when they see like the members coming closer. So at my area there were so many people who were like starting to pass out, they were not getting enough air, and the security had to drag them out, they had to carry them out. It felt like you're in the position where anything can happen at any time. So please, if you're in standing area, especially near the barricade, please maintain distance with the person in front of you, with the person beside you, everything. As long as you feel like you can breathe and all that, then that's good. Remember to bring some water. They don't really do checkups on the bags or whatever, so you can bring some food. Make sure whatever you're bringing is not too heavy, because you can feel a bit suffocating if like people like push on your bags or whatever. So be thoughtful, be considerate that they are human and they are tired as well. So yeah, you also have to wear a mask when you enter. Even though the mask rule has been lifted in South Korea, they still require you to wear a mask inside because you're being cramped with 1,000 other people. So bear that in mind.